It's the 32nd annual Caribbean Carnival in Atlanta, and it was suddenly shut down today. Now, we got some calls into our newsroom, so we did a little digging. We found out the event was actually shut down because the organizers, according to Atlanta police, were unable to pay the agreed-upon number of off-duty officers needed to work the event. So without that officers, the event did not have the proper security required. So Atlanta police made the decision to shut down the annual event.